फोर्थ प्रॉब्लम, एवेल्युएट इंटीग्रल डी एक्स बाय एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस ए स्क्वायर इंटू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर. ओके, I is equal to integral 1 by x square plus a square into x square plus b square dx. Consider this 1 by x square plus a square into x square plus b square. So this now here a square minus b square can be written like this, x square plus a square minus x square plus b square. This we can write it. So now multiply with a square minus b square, divide by a square minus b square. This we can write 1 by a square minus b square into a square minus b square by x square plus a square into x square plus b square. Now this a square minus b square is replaced by this value. So this we can write 1 by a square minus b square into x square plus a square minus x square plus b square by x square plus a square into x square plus b square. Now we can separate into two terms. 1 by a square minus b square of this by this, we get 1 by x square plus b square minus 1 by x square plus a square. So therefore partial fractions 1 by x square plus a square into x square plus b square is equal to a square minus b square 1 by a square minus b square into 1 by x square plus b square minus 1 by x square plus a square. We can write. So this can be used as the shortcut formula for any competitive entrance examination, just like MCET or JEE mains or advanced. So now we have to integrate it. So I is equal to 1 by a square minus b square is common, integral of 1 by x square plus b square dx, integral of 1 by a square plus x square dx. So this is nothing but a standard formula. So this is 1 by a square minus b square, 1 by b tan inverse x by b minus 1 by a tan inverse x by a plus constant of integration. Fifth problem. Evaluate integral dx by e power x plus e power 2x. Okay. Solution. Let us say I is equal to integral 1 by e power x plus e power 2x dx. Now integral 1 by e power x common 1 plus e power x dx. So now multiply both numerator and denominator, otherwise you could say e power x is equal to t. Differentiate both sides with respect to t. So e power x dx is equal to dt. Dx is equal to dt by e power x, that is dt by t. So this is dx. Now substitution will take place. That is integral 1 by t into 1 plus t into dx. Dx is how much? Dt by t. So this becomes 1 by t square into 1 plus t dt. Now partial fractions of 1 by t square into 1 plus t we have to find out. Now 1 by t square into 1 plus t equals to a by t b by t square c by 1 plus t. Multiply both sides with t square into 1 plus t. You get a into t into 1 plus t plus b into 1 plus t plus c t square equals to 1. Now put t is equal to 0. If you put t is equal to 0, this becomes 0, this becomes 0. So b equal to 1. Now put t is equal to minus 1. This is both become 0. C is also 1. Equating t square coefficients. So a t into t, a this is c, so a plus c equal to 0, c is 1, so a plus 1 is equal to 0, a equals to minus 1. Now partial fractions, let us write the partial fractions. So therefore 1 by t square into 1 plus t equal to minus 1 by t plus 1 by t square plus 1 by 1 plus t. So now integral. So I becomes integral 1 by t dt plus integral 1 by t square dt plus integral 1 by 1 plus t dt. This is minus log mod t minus 1 by t log mod 1 plus t. What does t stands for? T stands for e power x. So this one. So this is minus log mod e power x minus 1 by e power x plus log mod 1 plus e power x. So very interesting, log mod e power x is x log e, log e is 1, so x. This is minus x minus 1 by e power x plus log mod 1 plus e power x plus constant of integration.